Defiance Industries is very pleased with our mission performance, sir.
Nice.
We have early reports that units loyal to Victor are moving on planet and are likely mounting guerrilla strikes against Defiance Holdings. Soon, I expect we'll find ourselves locked in with one side or the other in this war.
An Angel didn't even blow up her mech. Nice. We've gained more affiliation, I think it is, with Steiner. And some nice money. Not bad. Again, my Mauler can be repaired. Shadowcat and two Thunnies. And a Daishi. How many people can I bring the next mission, I wonder? Let's check that out first before I start trading. And what is the next mission?
The Steiner liaison is very anxious to stomp out the remaining separatists on Hesperus II. Steiner is offering a high pay scale and full salvage rights. Considering what we've seen of the separatist equipment thus far, it could be a lucrative assault.
I want Angel to be in the back. And Blaze can be in the back over here. That Mauler is being repaired. Let's see. Got two Thanatos, right? I can actually just bring those. It's a decent mech. It's good design. It's a heavy mech, but it can carry a lot of ballistic weapons. It's pretty good. And Mustang. I wonder. Maybe I should just bring the Daishi. And the longbow. This way I will only need to buy a mech for myself. Because I refuse to pilot an awesome. 2, 3, 5. Oh yeah, we lost awesome number one. Yeah. Maybe the Gladiator is available now. I really want one. It's my favorite assault mech, like I said before. I will sell the Shadowcat. We will have to arm the Thunnies and the Daishi. So we've got plenty of mechlab ahead. If you want to watch the missions, this is probably a part you can skip, because I'm going to do a lot of clicking. Let's see. Gladiator, excellent. That's mine. More pulse lasers, some backup PBCs, because I want my Gladiator to carry some PBCs. I might actually not even bring the pulse laser, but we'll see. Clan Gauss rifle, yes please. And everybody is still fresh out of clan autocannons. Autocannon 2 and autocannon 5. I think this is all I need for now. Let's do the wingman first. Light infiltration, I want to say. No. Laser guided anti-missile system. Yes, that's it. Now I think my Gladiator is going to be 3 Clan Gauss rifles and 2 PPCs, if I can fit that. If not, I will bring 3 Clan Gauss rifles and 1 pulse laser. That should also be decent enough. Let's max it out first. Yeah, this is such a good design. This mech, I mean. Not the way I'm equipping it. That's Thunny number 1. It also has a torso twist all the way around, so you can go 360 with your torso while just walking in one direction. It's pretty handy sometimes. You can just run away and fire back. Let's use the rotary. Let's use one. Oh. That's not the one I want, that's the one I want. Make this one a little bit better heat efficient than the previous one. That's 2 Thunnies. Oh yeah, we're also going to bring the Daishi. This one is going to be at the rear, so it's going to need all the range it can get. And some speed, because otherwise it will never see any action. Can fit a lot of weapons on this one. Can't fit a Beagle Active Probe, which is not great. Could just make it an autocannon 5 bow, but it doesn't really have the range I want. I wanted to have like massive range, 900 meters if possible. If possible. Can fit a thunderbolt in here. Not ideal at the back, but. This might be okay. Let's try it anyway. A little bit of everything. And there is my gladiator. I really like this mech. This was when I had to take an assault mech in multiplayer, this was by far my favorite one. I can strip some more off. ...53 tons to work with. Now, who's carrying that other Gauss rifle? Oh, the Mahler. Yeah, of course. Only other mech that will fit one. Gladiator. Gauss rifles. One, two, three Gauss. Could just slap on two PPCs and that's it, right? Yeah. However, that will take me a long time to get through smaller vehicles. We'll have to use chain fire, and I don't have any extra ammo for the clan Gauss this way, so I might be prone to ammo problems, but man, this is an alpha strike. 800 meters range, 850 with the PPCs, but I can hit anything full force at 800 meters. This is really, really heavy hitting. But I do think I will, I don't really know, but I think there are probably going to be plenty of vehicles, so this is going to be too hot, probably. But who cares? Just have to watch the heat. Gladiator for Mr. Battle Bunny. And let's see what this mission brings. I'll see you guys in the mission.